am. You are the reason for me, you help me understand. I'll be your shelter from the rain that never ends. Girl, you've always got a friend in me. I should have known our love was older than the past. Throwing my life away on songs I never heard. Just the speaking of a special word. I made you die inside. Guys, can I thank you as well, because you've been so clever and so quiet.
The hair's actually pretty cute.
Maddie, you want to try?
Is this a friendly sort of animal?
Yes.
I know you want to teach them a lesson, you're not going to. She's lovely. Now, if you guys had the time, you could become friends with her, and she would give you a kiss too. You guys have got the maniac today.
Now, I get on with her because I understand how ferrets communicate. Did you see her touch her nose to me? Now, if we're really lucky, she'll give me a kiss, a very short kiss, because she wants to have a look around. Now, guys, the reason we've got to be careful, her name is Nipper, she will bite you. Ferret teeth are 4 times stronger than a cat's teeth.
Well, I didn't know that.
Now, she won't try and hurt you, but she'll give you a nip to show she's in charge. And that involves, here's our first trick for animals. See that?
Yeah.
See how she goes a little bit limp? That's called scruffing them. You can do that with cats and dogs and lots of animals. That's how their mothers carry them. Now, what you guys are going to do, for her, we'll come forward one at a time, and I'll let you pat her back near the tail. I don't want you guys coming in a group and having too much fun for her because, see this end? You'll be surprised how fast she nips you. Now guys, is that okay?
That sounds great.
I know this sounds boring, but I've got to be really careful with her. Herman, the older ferret, is too...